Cyber attacks spread fear, disrupt commerce, and leave a trail of widespread damage. Raytheon's integrated end-to-end cybersecurity solutions safeguard mission-critical systems against the widest range of internal and external threats by constantly monitoring and protecting against breach, fraud, sabotage, and theft. To withstand advanced cyber threats, it is essential to have an effective Cybersecurity Operations Center, or CSOC, that couples system architecture with persistent monitoring. Raytheon's cybersecurity operations model erects four pillars: establishing situational awareness, command and control, advanced analytics, and actionable threat intelligence. Within the complex global cyber landscape, it is critical for a CSOC to persistently monitor their information environment. For example, a group intent on civil unrest might unleash an attack aiming to create government dissatisfaction and public confusion. The Cybersecurity Operations Center is alerted, while automated analysis determines that this is a new type of threat, not previously seen, and it is malicious. Mitigation is rapidly selected and deployed, limiting its effects. Advanced analytics are engaged to determine the full attack chain and expose the full capability of the cyber threat. Integrating enriching data from the open internet, government, and proprietary sources, the system is able to turn seemingly unrelated data points into actionable intelligence. For more than 30 years, Raytheon has been entrusted to design, build, and maintain resilient systems to minimize adverse impacts from cyber attacks. Raytheon ensures customers can operate confidently in cyberspace. How secure is your digital space?